So you suffer from attention-seekingitis. Dr. Darwin, what is your cure?
Yes, getting a life.